Police are investigating a situation that involved three people in a hatchet attack that included a pregnant woman yesterday. So this was yesterday afternoon at the intersection of San Pedro and 410. Police say there was a fight between a man, another man, and a woman. That first man left the area, came back, then attacked the couple with a hatchet. All three people are homeless, all three hospitalized, and at last check, all three were listed in stable condition.